So now we will take a look at the difference between the user types: owner, admin, member, or an agent. Which one to choose? Owner. There can only be one owner on your Leadoo account. This is the person who has signed your contract. This person has access to the whole platform, can view, create, and edit the bots, can view all the analytics and profiles, and can edit settings and bot UIs and manage users. They can also use the live chat. There can be multiple admins on your Leadoo account. They have access to the whole platform, can view, create, and edit the bots, can view all the analytics and profiles, can edit settings and add bot UIs and manage users. They can also use live chat. There can be multiple member level users at your Leadoo account. They can have access to edit and create the bots and view all analytics. They can also use the live chat. They can't access platform settings, edit bot UIs, or manage other users. Agent level users have only access to messaging platform and live chat. They can't view or access other features of the platform.